Psalm 76. To the chief musician on Neginoth, a psalm or song of Asaph. In Judah is God known. His name is great in Israel. In Salem also is his tabernacle and his dwelling place in Zion. There break he the arrows of the bow, the shield, and the sword, and the battle. Selah. Thou art more glorious
76.
And excellent than the mountains of prey. The stout-hearted are spoiled. They have slept their musician, and none of the men of might have found their hands. As Judah
is God,
O God of Jacob,
his name is
both
great
the chariot
in Israel,
and horse are
cast
Salem,
that
also is his tabernacle,
thou, even
and
thou
his dwelling place in
fear.
Zion. And who may stand in thy sight,
the arrows
of the
Lord,
angry,
the shield,
and the sword,
thou didst cause
the battlement
to be fell
from heaven.
Thou art
more glorious
and
was excellent
than the mountains
of
prey.
To judgment,
the stout-hearted
are spoiled
of the earth.
They have slept
Selah.
Their sleep,
surely,
and none of the
men
of might
shall have
found
thee.
Their hands.
The remainder
as
of
thy
God
rebuke
shall
O God
restrain.
Of Jacob,
both
bow,
the chariot
and
pay unto
are
the Lord
cast
your God
into a dead sleep.
Let all that be
thou
about
evil
him
are
bring
to be
presents
feared
unto him,
and
that
who may
all
stand
to be
in thy
feared
sight
when once
he shall
thou art
cut
angry.
Off the spirit of
process
cause judgment,
he is terrible
to be heard from
to the
heaven
of
the earth.
The earth feared
and was still.
When God arose to judgment to save all the meek of the earth, Selah. Surely, the wrath of man